In Saw 10 Ending, when Henry is hanged from his arms in the bathroom, you see that the detective is also there. That's because he will be doing the traps with Amanda in the future after John passes away. In Saw 11, we might see the detective Hoffman do the traps with Amanda because John will die to the brain cancer.